I did know the next matchup.
This is weird. So Maddox went from wrestling and Bentley last year to wrestling on this game. That would be to his disadvantage trying to fight it out.
Get it, Billy!
Pull my elbow out. Pull my elbow out.
Put him to the back.
Trying to survive.
Oh, he's got both of them now. He goes to stand up like that, and that would shoot on him.
Yeah, I feel like the double, I feel like a blast double is where he is.
Whose choice was it? Now you watch that Kelly tip. Here, come up with that.
Here we go. Put your arm down. Yeah, actually.
Ignoring.
I feel like his near fall count is slower than most.
Yep, and I was just gonna add that his swipes are kind of like.
Yeah, like you don't always see the first one. Yep. He, I think he does the first one in his head more, and then he must be reminding himself to get his arm.
Yep. Yeah, I think it'd be a little bit more visual with his swipes. Like that's my only critique of it. Really, otherwise he's been pretty solid.
I know it, right? It's like time on us now.
Hey, I don't hear Topher complaining about the clock not running down.
Where's the clock time rule? Is Gage playing now? What happened? Cool.
What did he say to
him? He stopped right when he blew the whistle. He got in the way.
Oh.
It was potentially dangerous.
Maddox
and he let him go. But he's like, oh, sorry about that. It's kind of like, oh, shit, that was probably a good move.